Have you ever wondered how successful human beings are as a species? 7,091,689,393. That's how many human beings there are on Earth right now. Now, by most measures, humans are an amazingly successful species. So how do we compare to the rest of Earth? At just over 7 billion, humans are near the top of the tally for mammals, but we're soundly outnumbered by the world's 10 billion bats, which as a group, make up a staggering 1 in 5 mammal species on Earth. And humans are also beaten in the bird world. The African red-billed kulia is the most abundant bird on Earth, with as many as 10 billion individuals dotting the savanna and annoying the elephants. What about in the oceans, which cover more than 70% of Earth? Well, the score for most fish is hard to know, but we know that one single school of Atlantic herring can be as big as 1 cubic mile, contain as many as 4 billion individual fish. Now, when we get to insects, the numbers start to get a little hard to imagine. For instance, if we counted all the aphids on all the soybean plants grown just on North American farms, we would find as many as 1 quadrillion aphids. And social insects take it to another level. Though a single ant is only a few millimeters long, if we put all of Earth's ants on a scale, they'd outweigh the world's mammals combined. Ants as a group are thought to make up 15% of all land animal biomass. What's this biomass thing? If we could somehow take all the living things in any one place, like a scoop of soil or an entire ocean, and put them on a scale, that would be biomass. It's what populations of living things weigh. So what do we see if we start weighing different species? All 7 billion humans on Earth weigh in at a hefty 287 million tons. But just one species of krill, which is that tiny crustacean that's eaten by large whales, weighs a total of 500 million tons on the scale together. Take aspens. Now, aspen forests aren't actually individual trees. They're colonies that grow out from a single clone connected underground. The heaviest single organism on Earth is an 80,000-year-old grove in Utah called Pando that weighs in at over 6,600 tons. Now, speaking of big underground organisms, what about fungi? There's an underground web of forest fungus in Oregon that covers an area more than 1,600 football fields. It's the largest known single organism by area, weighing more than 75 space shuttles. But if you looked in the soil, the fungal web would be invisible. In fact, the single most massive chunk of Earth's biomass can't even be seen with the naked eye. It's bacteria. In a single spoonful of soil, there could be 10,000 species of the little guys. Take this number. 3 septillion. That's 24 zeros, and it's just the number of bacteria in all the cow stomachs on Earth. If you ask me, though, the most amazing piece of Earth's biomass is something that most people say isn't actually alive. Viruses. I mean, they're tiny, they're everywhere, and they infect every branch of life. So how many viruses are there on Earth? And frankly, we don't know, but we do have some good estimates for viruses that live in the oceans. Get this. There's 75 million blue whales worth of viruses in the sea, weight-wise. If you took all those tiny viruses and stretched them from end to end, they'd extend 100 times the diameter of the Milky Way galaxy. So humans have done pretty well as a species, considering we've only been around in our current form for maybe 200,000 years, and just 500 years ago, there were less than 500 million of us. But now, there's over 7 billion people on Earth. By the time you finish watching this episode, there'll be several hundred more than when you started. That means when it comes to getting things like food, energy, and a place to live, we've got to start paying more attention to how we get along with all the other hundreds of billions of tons of life on Earth. Thanks for watching, guys. Click here to subscribe. Leave us a question or a comment. Let us know if there's something you'd like to see in another episode. And be sure to check us out at itsokaytobesmart.com.